How do lenders judge creditworthiness of a borrower? Hi, I'm CA Hirvita Desai from FIG Advisory, your construction finance expert. So lenders use 5 C's of credit to judge the creditworthiness of a borrower. The first one is character, that is your past reputation of paying your debts. This is best judged by your CIBIL score. The second C is capacity. That is, आपका income eligibility है या नहीं to repay the loan, because आपको loan लेके वापस भी तो करना है. The third C is capital, that is, आपके project में या property में आपका खुद का कितना पैसा invested है before you are going for a loan. Fourth C is collateral, that is, if you are going for a secured loan, the quality of your collateral is very important. The fifth C is conditions, that is the terms and conditions of the loan, because you need to have the ability and the willingness to comply with all these conditions. So only if a lender is satisfied with all these 5 conditions, they'll be happy to lend you. So to know how these 5 criteria also apply to construction finance, wait for our next video. Thank you.